soft closing. If you choose the soft closing or without soft closing, the size and the holes of glass are the same. On the bottom is the waterproof bottom profile. Here is the sliding block, and for the profile, one side of it has the wall connecting parts. Here are the three clips, wall connecting clips. The model is the hot sale item in North America. It's the best choice for you. Hello everyone, I recommend another shower door for you. This model S9902, a frame with double sliding shower door. North American hostel product. The product adjustment can be 1 inch. The structure is simple, can be installed easily and quickly. For this model are all stainless steel parts. The tempered glass, you can choose 8mm or 10mm. You can increase the function of nano easy clean explosion proof membrane. You can also customize any size for the parts of the glass. For the parts such as chrome, brushed, made black or ORB. For the glass, you can choose blue glass, gray glass or amber glass. Also, you can make the patterns on the glass. The view diameter is 55mm in standard to match 4 anti-jumping pieces. To match the square tube, on the two sides of the square tube there are two wall connecting parts. The square tube is made by two materials. Outside of it is stainless steel and inside is aluminum wrapped by the stainless steel. And there's stainless steel waterproof bottom profile. Here is the sliding block, and on the left and right side there are two wall connecting parts. For the handle, you can change other style, even the size is larger. And here is the round handle is in standard for this model. Now we'll show you the details of the parts. Thank you. Hello everyone, I would like to recommend a shower door to you. This model S9711. It is a frameless sliding shower door with one fixed panel and one attic panel. The product adjustment is 1 inch. The structure is simple, easy to install. All of the parts are made by stainless steel 304. You can customize the size for the glass. The glass thickness can be made 8mm or 10mm. Also, you can change the color of the glass, such as blue glass, gray glass, or amber glass. We can make the patterns for you on the glass. You can increase the function of nano easy clean or stick explosion proof membrane. The wheels diameter is 55mm in standard. To match the square tube with the anti-jumping parts. And the two sides of the square tube, there are two choices for you. The traditional choice is with the limited part. And here is a new design for the wall connecting part with the anti-corrosion rubber in it. Also, you can change the style of the handle, like crop, brush, matte black, or ORB. There is the stainless steel waterproof bottom profile with the sliding block and one side of the wall connecting part and clip. Here we'll like to show you the detail of the parts.
Hello everyone, I would like to introduce
one product to you, this model S3002. It is a double sliding shower door with frame. All of the frame is made by stainless steel 304 for the tempered glass. You can select 8mm or 10mm for the finish, all with the wrapped frame, and you can see the external views. You can select the water drop views or the foam rollers. Also, you can change the color to brushed matte black or ORB. The wall profile has three anti-collision rubbers. You can change other styles or other size for the handle. At the bottom of the shower door, there is a waterproof bottom profile. There are four anti-collision rubbers on the bottom profile. Here I'll show you the parts details of this shower door. The wheels is water drop style wheels. This style is the foam roller. For the wall profile, there are three anti-collision rubbers, which are covered by the screw covers. And for the bottom profile, there are three sliding blocks. You can change other color, such as brush matte black or ORB. The roller is used the 440C ball bearing steel.
Hello everyone, now I would like to recommend another shower door to you. Model S6702, a stainless steel shower door. This product adjustment can be 1 inch, all wrapped frame design and inner pulley design, waterproof and dustproof. For the glass, you can choose 8mm or 10mm. You can select the function with Nano Easy Clean or stick the explosion proof membrane. The wheels are made by 440C ball bearing steel. It is inner design on the top rail. For the frame, you can choose any color for it, such as matte black, chrome, rust, or ORB. For the handle, you can change to other style. The wheels are mounted on the glass when they leave the factory. There is a stainless steel waterproof bottom profile. There are three sliding blocks on the bottom rail. When the glass are hung on the top rail, there are three anti-collision rubbers on the wall profile. Now we would like to show you the details of the parts for you. Thank you.
I'd like to recommend another shower door to you. This model S9511, a hinge shower door. All of the parts are made by stainless steel 304. And the product adjustment is 1 inch. You can customize any size or any color for it, such as chrome, brushed, matte black, or ORB. You can change to other style for the handle. And this one is with one fixed panel and one active panel. On the top, there will have a brick lock or stray lock. For the hinge, there are up and down two hinges and three walk tool hinges and three wall connecting clips. There is a stainless steel waterproof bottom profile, and there is wall connecting parts on it. Now I'll like to show the detail of the parts for you.
Hello everyone, I would like to recommend another shower door to you. This model S0702, a classic aluminium double sliding shower door. This product structure is simple, easy for installation. One skilled worker can install one set by 20 minutes at the fastest speed. For the glass, you can choose 6mm or 8mm. You can increase the function of nano easy clean or stick the explosion proof membrane. Also, you can choose the color of the glass, such as blue glass, gray glass, or the amber glass. You can customize other color for the part, the top rail, and the wall profile, and the waterproof bottom profile are made by aluminium. For the handle, it is made by stainless steel 304. Here are three anti-collision rubbers on each wall profile.
At the bottom rail, there are three sliding blocks. The rollers are made by stainless steel 4470. The wheels are inside the top rail. When the glass are hung on the top rail, the wheels will have the anti-jumping parts. The bottom rail with three sliding blocks. They will be fixed on the bottom rail before the shipment. Now, we'll show you the detail of the parts. Thank you.
Hello everyone, now I recommend another shower door to you. This model C2122, an aluminium center shower door. It is a classic product, hot sale in 20 years. It is with two fixed panels and two active panels. The standard of arc radius is 550 degrees. Also, you can customize it by any size. For the two fixed panels, you can enlarge the size. It is the standard size of 36 inch. For the two active panels, they are fixed for the size like this in standard. You can change the color of the handle, such as chrome or matte black. For the top rail and bottom rail are made by aluminium. The wheels are made by stainless steel. For the tempered glass, you can choose it by 6mm or 8mm. You can increase the function of nano easy clean or stick the explosion proof membrane. Also, we can make patterns on the glass for you. For the arc radius, you can customize any size. This shower door can match the shower base.
Here we show you the detail of the parts. Thank you. Hello everyone, now I introduce another shower door to you, this model S2802. It is the upgrade of model S9902. This model is all stainless steel double sliding shower door. It is the American Star Hotel product. A number of hotel projects have been undertaken by this product. The rollers can be selected by 39mm or 55mm. The standard thickness of the tempered glass is 10mm. You can increase the function of nano easy clean or stick the explosion proof membrane. Also, we can make the patterns on the glass for you. For all of the stainless steel parts and the handle, you can change the color, such as chrome, rust, matte black, or ORB. On the waterproof bottom profile, there is a sliding block. Now here we show you the details of the part. Thank you. Hello everyone, I'm Fiona from Zhongshan Ambini Company. Today, I'll introduce our product to you, this model S9811. It is the frameless sliding shower door. All of the parts are made by 304 stainless steel and the tempered glass. You can select 8mm or 10mm for the finish. We can also change the color of the glass, such as blue glass, gray glass, and amber glass, and you can increase the function of nano EC green or stick the explosion proof membrane, and we can make the patterns on the glass for you. And for the views, you can change to two styles. One style is two views to match the round tail of 1 inch, and the second style is 70mm diameter of views to match the round tail diameter 1 inch. Also, you can change the color, such as brass, chrome, matte black, or ORB. You can select the function of soft closing. If you choose the soft closing or without soft closing, the size and the holes of glass are the same. On the bottom is the waterproof bottom profile. Here is the sliding block, and for the profile, one side of it has the wall connecting parts. Here are the three clips, wall connecting clips. The model is the hot sale item in North America. It's the best choice for you. Hello everyone, I recommend another shower door for you. This model S9902, a frame with double sliding shower door. North American hot style product. The product adjustment can be 1 inch. The structure is simple, can be installed easily and quickly. For this model are all stainless steel parts. The tempered glass, you can choose 8mm or 10mm. You can increase the function of nano easy clean or stick the explosion proof membrane. You can also customize any size for the parts of the glass. For the parts such as chrome, brushed, made black or ORB. For the glass, you can choose blue glass, gray glass or amber glass. Also, you can make the patterns on the glass. The build diameter is 55mm in standard to match 4 anti-jumping pieces. To match the square tube, on the two sides of the square tube there are two wall connecting parts. The square tube is made by two materials. Outside of it is stainless steel and inside is aluminum wrapped by the stainless steel. And there's stainless steel waterproof bottom profile. Here is the sliding block, and on the left and right side there are two wall connecting parts. For the handle, you can change other style, even the size is larger. And here is the round handle, is in standard for this model. Now we'll show you the details of the parts. Thank you. Hello everyone, I would like to recommend a shower door to you. This model S9711. It is a frameless sliding shower door with one fixed panel and one active panel. The product adjustment is 1 inch. The structure is simple, easy to install. All of the parts are made by stainless steel 304. You can customize the size for the glass. The glass thickness can be made 8mm or 10mm. Also, you can change the color of the glass, such as blue glass, gray glass, or amber glass. We can make the patterns for you on the glass. You can increase the function of nano easy clean or stick explosion proof membrane. The wheel's diameter is 55mm in standard. To match the square tube with the anti-jumping parts. And the two sides of the square tube, there are two choices for you. The traditional choice is with the limited part. And here is a new design for the wall connecting part with the anti-corrosion rubber in it. Also, you can change the style of the handle, like crop, brush, matte black, or ORB. There is the stainless steel waterproof bottom profile with the sliding block and one side of the wall connecting part and clip. Here we would like to show you the detail of the parts.
Hello everyone, I would like to introduce
one product to you, this model S3002. It is a double sliding shower door with frame. All of the frame is made by stainless steel 304 for the tempered glass. You can select 8mm or 10mm for the finish, all with the wrapped frame, and you can see the external views. You can select the water drop views or the foam rollers. Also, you can change the color to brushed matte black or ORB. The wall profile has three anti-collision rubbers. You can change other styles or other size for the handle. At the bottom of the shower door, there is a waterproof bottom profile. There are four anti-collision rubbers on the bottom profile. Here I'll show you the parts details of this shower door. The wheels is water drop style wheels. This style is the foam roller. For the wall profile, there are three anti-collision rubbers, which are covered by the screw covers. And for the bottom profile, there are three sliding blocks. You can change other color, such as brush matte black or ORB. The roller is used the 440C ball bearing steel.
Hello everyone, now I would like to recommend another shower door to you. Model S6702, a stainless steel shower door. This product adjustment can be 1 inch, all red frame design and inner pulley design, waterproof and dustproof. For the glass, you can choose 8mm or 10mm. You can select the function with nano easy clean or stick the explosion proof membrane. The wheels are made by 440C ball bearing steel. It is inner design on the top rail. For the frame, you can choose any color for it, such as matte black, chrome, rust, or ORB. For the handle, you can change to other style. The wheels are mounted on the glass when they leave the factory. There is a stainless steel waterproof bottom profile. There are three sliding blocks on the bottom rail. When the glass are hung on the top rail, there are three anti-collision rubbers on the wall profile. Now we would like to show you the details of the parts for you. Thank you.
guys, I'd like to recommend another shower door to you. This model, S9511, a hinge shower door. All of the parts are made by Stainless Steel 304. And the product adjustment is 1 inch. You can customize any size or any color for it, such as chrome, brushed, matte black, or ORB. You can change to other style for the handle. And this one is with one fixed panel and one active panel. On the top, there will have a brick rock or stray rock. For the hinge, there are up and down two hinges and three walk two hinges and three wall connecting clips. There is a stainless steel waterproof bottom profile, and there is wall connecting parts on it. Now I'd like to show the detail of the parts for you.
Hello everyone, I'd like to recommend another shower door to you. This model, S0702, a classic aluminium double sliding shower door. This product structure is simple, easy for installation. One skilled worker can install one set by 20 minutes at the fastest speed. For the glass, you can choose 6mm or 8mm. You can increase the function of nano easy clean or stick the explosion proof membrane. Also, you can choose the color of the glass, such as blue glass, gray glass, or the amber glass. You can customize other color for the part, the top rail, and the wall profile, and the waterproof bottom profile are made by aluminium. For the handle, it is made by Stainless Steel 304. Here are three anti-collision rubbers on each wall profile.
At the bottom rail, there are three sliding blocks. The rollers are made by Stainless Steel 440. The wheels are inside the top rail. When the glass are hung on the top rail, the wheels will have the anti-jumping parts. The bottom rail with three sliding blocks. They will be fixed on the bottom rail before the shipment. Now, we'll show you the detail of the parts. Thank you.
Hello everyone, now I recommend another shower door to you. This model, C2122, an aluminium center shower door. It is a classic product, hot sale in 20 years. It is with two fixed panels and two active panels. The standard of arc radius is 550 degrees. Also, you can customize it by any size. For the two fixed panels, you can enlarge the size. It is the standard size of 36 inch. For the two active panels, they are fixed for the size like this in standard. You can change the color of the handle, such as chrome or matte black. For the top rail and bottom rail are made by aluminium. The wheels are made by stainless steel. For the tempered glass, you can choose it by 6mm or 8mm. You can increase the function of nano easy clean or stick the explosion proof membrane. Also, we can make patterns on the glass for you. For the arc radius, you can customize any size. This shower door can match the shower base.
Here we show you the detail of the parts. Thank you. Hello everyone, now I introduce another shower door to you. This model S2802. It is the upgrade of model S9902. This model is all stainless steel double sliding shower door. It is the American Star Hotel product. A number of hotel projects have been undertaken by this product. The rollers can be selected by 39mm or 55mm. The standard thickness of the tempered glass is 10mm. You can increase the function of nano easy clean or stick the explosion proof membrane. Also, we can make the patterns on the glass for you. For all of the stainless steel parts and the handle, you can change the color, such as chrome, rust, matte black, or ORB. On the waterproof bottom profile, there is a sliding block. Now here we show you the details of the part. Thank you. Hello everyone, I'm Fiona from Zhongshan Ambini Company. Today, I'll introduce our product to you, this model S9811. It is a frameless sliding shower door. All of the parts are made by 304 stainless steel and the tempered glass. You can select 8mm or 10mm for the finish. We can also change the color of the glass, such as blue glass, gray glass, and amber glass, and you can increase the function of nano EC green or stick the explosion proof membrane, and we can make the patterns on the glass for you. And for the views, you can change to two styles. One style is two views to match the round tail of 1 inch, and the second style is 70mm diameter of views to match the round tail diameter 1 inch. Also, you can change the color, such as brass, chrome, matte black, or ORB. You can select the function of soft closing, If you choose the soft closing or without soft closing, the size and the holes of glass are the same. On the bottom is the waterproof bottom profile. Here is the sliding block, and for the profile, one side of it has the wall connecting parts. Here are the three clips, wall connecting clips. The model is the hot sale item in North America. It's the best choice for you. Hello everyone, I recommend another shower door for you. This model S9902, a frame with double sliding shower door. North American hot style product. The product adjustment can be 1 inch. The structure is simple, can be installed easily and quickly. For this model are all stainless steel parts. The tempered glass, you can choose 8mm or 10mm. You can increase the function of nano easy clean or stick the explosion proof membrane. You can also customize any size for the parts of the glass. For the parts such as chrome, brushed, made black or ORB. For the glass, you can choose blue glass, gray glass or amber glass. Also, you can make the patterns on the glass. The build diameter is 55mm in standard to match 4 anti-jumping pieces. To match the square tube, on the two sides of the square tube there are two wall connecting parts. The square tube is made by two materials. Outside of it is stainless steel and inside is aluminum wrapped by the stainless steel. And there's stainless steel waterproof bottom profile. Here is the sliding block, and on the left and right side there are two wall connecting parts. For the handle, you can change other style, even the size is larger. And here is the round handle, is in standard for this model. Now we'll show you the details of the parts. Thank you. Hello everyone, I would like to recommend a shower door to you. This model S9711. It is a frameless sliding shower door with one fixed panel and one attic panel. The product adjustment is 1 inch. The structure is simple, easy to install. All of the parts are made by stainless steel 304. You can customize the size for the glass. The glass thickness can be made 8mm or 10mm. Also, you can change the color of the glass, such as blue glass, gray glass, or amber glass. We can make the patterns for you on the glass. You can increase the function of nano easy clean or stick explosion proof membrane. The wheel's diameter is 55mm in standard. To match the square tube with the anti-jumping parts. And the two sides of the square tube, there are two choices for you. The traditional choice is with the limited part. And here is the new design for the wall connecting part with the anti-corrosion rubber in it. Also, you can change the style of the handle, like crop, brush, matte black, or ORB. There is the stainless steel waterproof bottom profile with the sliding block and one side of the wall connecting part and clip. Here we would like to show you the detail of the parts.
Hello everyone, I would like to introduce
one product to you, this model S3002. It is a double sliding shower door with frame. All of the frame is made by stainless steel 304 for the tempered glass. You can select 8mm or 10mm for the thickness, all with the wrapped frame, and you can see the external views. You can select the water drop views or the foam rollers. Also, you can change the color to brushed matte black or ORB. The wall profile has three anti-collision rubbers. You can change other styles or other size for the handle. At the bottom of the shower door, there is a waterproof bottom profile. There are four anti-collision rubbers on the bottom profile. Here I'll show you the parts details of this shower door. The views is water drop style views. This style is the foam roller. For the wall profile, there are three anti-collision rubbers, which are covered by the screw covers. And for the bottom profile, there are three sliding blocks. You can change other color, such as brush matte black or ORB. The roller is used the 440C ball bearing steel.
Hello everyone, now I would like to recommend another shower door to you. Model S6702, a stainless steel shower door. This product adjustment can be 1 inch, all wrapped frame design and inner pulley design, waterproof and dustproof. For the glass, you can choose 8mm or 10mm. You can select the function with nano easy clean or stick the explosion proof membrane. The wheels are made by 440C ball bearing steel. It is inner design on the top rail. For the frame, you can choose any color for it, such as matte black, chrome, rust, or ORB. For the handle, you can change to other style. The wheels are mounted on the glass when they leave the factory. There is a stainless steel waterproof bottom profile. There are three sliding blocks on the bottom rail. When the glass are hung on the top rail, there are three anti-collision rubbers on the wall profile. Now we would like to show you the details of the parts for you. Thank you.
like to recommend another shower door to you. This model S9511, a hinge shower door. All of the parts are made by Stainless Steel 304. And the product adjustment is 1 inch. You can customize any size or any color for it, such as chrome, brushed, matte black, or ORB. You can change to other style for the handle. And this one is with one fixed panel and one active. There will have a brick lock or stray lock. For the hinge, there are up and down three walk tool hinges and three walk connecting clips. There is a stainless steel waterproof bottom profile, and there is wall connecting parts on it. Now I'll like to show the detail of the parts for you.
Hello everyone, I would like to recommend another shower door to you. This model S0702, a classic aluminium double sliding shower door. This product structure is simple, easy for installation. One skilled worker can install one set by 20 minutes at the fastest speed. For the glass, you can choose 6mm or 8mm. You can increase the function of nano easy clean or stick the explosion proof membrane. Also, you can choose the color of the glass, such as blue glass, gray glass, or the amber glass. You can customize other color for the part, the top rail, and the wall profile, and the waterproof bottom profile are made by aluminium. For the handle, it is made by Stainless Steel 304. Here are three anti-collision rubbers on each wall profile.
At the bottom rail, there are three sliding blocks. The rollers are made by Stainless Steel 440C. The wheels are inside the top rail. When the glass are hung on the top rail, the wheels will have the anti-jumping parts. The bottom rail with three sliding blocks. They will be fixed on the bottom rail before the shipment. Now, we'll show you the detail of the part. Thank you.
Hello everyone, now I recommend another shower door to you. This model C2122, an aluminium center shower door. It is a classic product, hot sale in 20 years. It is with two fixed panels and two active panels. The standard of arc radius is 550 degrees. Also, you can customize it by any size. For the two fixed panels, you can enlarge the size. It is the standard size of 36 inch. For the two active panels, they are fixed for the size like this in standard. You can change the color of the handle, such as chrome or matte black. For the top rail and bottom rail are made by aluminium. The wheels are made by stainless steel. For the tempered glass, you can choose it by 6mm or 8mm. You can increase the function of nano easy clean or stick the explosion proof membrane. Also, we can make patterns on the glass for you. For the arc radius, you can customize any size. This shower door can match the shower base. Here we show you the detail of the part. Thank you.
Hello everyone, now I introduce another shower door to you. This model S2802. It is the upgrade of model S9902. This model is all stainless steel double sliding shower door. It is the American Star Hotel product. A number of hotel projects have been undertaken by this product. The rollers can be selected by 39mm or 55mm. The standard thickness of the tempered glass is 10mm. You can increase the function of nano easy clean or stick the explosion proof membrane. Also, we can make the patterns on the glass for you. For all of the stainless steel parts and the handle, you can change the color, such as chrome, rust, matte black, or ORB. On the waterproof bottom profile, there is a sliding block. Now here we show you the details of the part. Thank you. Hello everyone, I'm Fiona from Zhongshan Ambini Company. Today, I'll introduce our product to you, this model S9811. It is a frameless sliding shower door. All of the parts are made by 304 stainless steel and the tempered glass. You can select 8mm or 10mm for the finish. We can also change the color of the glass, such as blue glass, gray glass, and amber glass, and you can increase the function of nano EC green or stick the explosion proof membrane, and we can make the patterns on the glass for you. And for the views, you can change to two styles. One style is two views to match the round tail of 1 inch, and the second style is 70mm diameter of views to match the round tail diameter 1 inch. Also, you can change the color such as brass, chrome, matte black, or ORB. You can select the function of soft closing. If you choose the soft closing or without soft closing, the size and the holes of glass are the same. On the bottom is the waterproof bottom profile. Here is the sliding block, and for the profile, one side of it has the wall connecting parts. Here are the three clips, wall connecting clips. The model is the hot sale item in North America. It's the best choice for you. Hello everyone, I recommend another shower door for you. This model S9902, a frameless double sliding shower door. North American wholesale product. The product adjustment can be 1 inch. The structure is simple, can be installed easily and quickly. For this model are all stainless steel parts. The tempered glass, you can choose 8mm or 10mm. You can increase the function of nano easy clean or stick the explosion proof membrane. You can also customize any size for the parts of the glass. For the parts such as chrome, brush, maybrack, or ORB. For the glass, you can choose blue glass, gray glass, or amber glass. Also, you can make the patterns on the glass. The wheel's diameter is 55 mm in standard to match 4 anti-jumping pieces. To match the square tube, on the two sides of the square tube, there are two wall connecting parts. The square tube is made by two materials. Outside of it is stainless steel, and inside is aluminum wrapped by the stainless steel. And there's stainless steel waterproof bottom profile. Here is the sliding block, and on the left and right side there are two wall connecting parts. For the handle, you can change other style, even the size is larger. And here is the round handle is in standard for this model. Now we'll show you the details of the parts. Thank you. Hello everyone, I would like to recommend a shower door to you. This model, S9711. It is a frameless sliding shower door with one fixed panel and one active panel. The product adjustment is 1 inch. The structure is simple, easy to install. All of the parts are made by stainless steel 304. You can customize the size for the glass. The glass thickness can be made 8 mm or 10 mm. Also, you can change the color of the glass, such as blue glass, gray glass, or amber glass. We can make the patterns for you on the glass. You can increase the function of nano easy clean or stick explosion proof membrane. The wheel's diameter is 55 mm in standard. To match the square tube with the anti-jumping parts. And the two sides of the square tube, there are two choices for you. The traditional choice is with the limited part. And here is a new design for the wall connecting part with the anti-corrosion rubber in it. Also, you can change the style of the handle, like chrome, brush, matte black, or ORB. There is the stainless steel waterproof bottom profile with the sliding block and one side of the wall connecting part and clip. Here we would like to show you the detail of the parts. Hello everyone, I would like to introduce one product to you, this model, S3002. It is a double sliding shower door with frame. All of the frame is made by stainless steel 304. For the tempered glass, you can select 8mm or 10mm for the thickness, all with the wrapped frame. And you can see the external wheels. You can select the water drop wheels or the foam rollers. Also, you can change the color to brushed, matte black, or ORB. The wall profile has three anti-corrosion rubbers. You can change other styles or other size for the handle. At the bottom of the shower door, there is a waterproof bottom profile. There are four anti-corrosion rubbers on the bottom profile. Here, I'll show you the parts details of this shower door. The wheels is water drop style wheels. This style is the foam roller. For the wall profile, there are three anti-collision rubbers, which are covered by the screw covers. And for the bottom profile, there are three sliding blocks. You can change other color, such as brush made black or ORB. The roller is used the 440C ball bearing steel.
Hello everyone, now I would like to recommend another shower door to you. This model, S6702, a stainless steel shower door. This product adjustment can be 1 inch, all red frame design and inner pulley design, waterproof and dustproof. For the glass, you can choose 8mm or 10mm. You can select the function with nano easy clean or stick the explosion proof membrane. The wheels are made by 440C ball bearing steel. It is inner design on the top rail. For the frame, you can choose any color for it, such as matte black, chrome, rust, or ORB. For the handle, you can change to other style. The wheels are mounted on the glass when they leave the factory. There is a stainless steel waterproof bottom profile. There are three sliding blocks on the bottom rail. When the glass are hung on the top rail, there are three anti-collision rubbers on the wall profile. Now we would like to show you the details of the parts for you. Thank you. Guys, I'd like to recommend another shower door to you. This model, S9511, a hinge shower door. All of the parts are made by stainless steel 304. And the product adjustment is 1 inch. You can customize any size or any color for it, such as chrome, brushed, matte black, or ORB. You can change to other style for the handle. And this one is with one fixed panel and one active panel. On the top, there will have a brick lock or stray lock. For the hinge, there are up and down toe hinges and three walk toe hinges and three wall connecting clips. There is a stainless steel waterproof bottom profile and there is wall connecting parts on it. Now I would like to show the detail of the parts for you.
Hello everyone, I would like to recommend another shower door to you. This model, S0702, a classic aluminium double sliding shower door. This product structure is simple, easy for installation. One skilled worker can install one set by 20 minutes at the fastest speed. For the glass, you can choose 6mm or 8mm. You can increase the function of nano easy cream or stick the explosion proof membrane. Also, you can choose the color of the glass, such as blue glass, gray glass, or the amber glass. You can customize other color for the part, the top rail, and the wall profile, and the waterproof bottom profile are made by aluminium. For the handle, it is made by Stanley Steel 304. Here are three anti-collision rubbers on each wall profile.
At the bottom rail, there are three sliding blocks. The rollers are made by Stanley Steel 440C. The wheels are inside the top rail. When the glass are hung on the top rail, the wheels will have the anti-jumping parts. The bottom rail with three sliding blocks, they will be fixed on the bottom rail before the shipment. Now, we'll show you the detail of the parts. Thank you.
Hello everyone, now I recommend another shower door to you. This model, C2122, an aluminium center shower door. It is a classic product, hot sale in 20 years. It is with two fixed panels and two active panels. The standard of arc radius is 550 degrees. Also, you can customize it by any size. For the two fixed panels, you can enlarge the size. It is the standard size of 36 inch. For the two active panels, they are fixed for the size like this in standard. You can change the color of the handle, such as chrome or matte black. For the top rail and bottom rail are made by aluminium. The wheels are made by stainless steel. For the tempered glass, you can choose it by 6mm or 8mm. You can increase the function of nano easy cream or stick the explosion proof membrane. Also, we can make patterns on the glass for you. For the arc radius, you can customize any size. This shower door can match the shower base. Here we show you the detail of the part. Thank you. Hello everyone, now I introduce another shower door to you. This model S2802. It is the upgrade of model S9902. This model is all stainless steel double sliding shower door. It is the American Star Hotel product. A number of hotel projects have been undertaken by this product. The rollers can be selected by 39mm or 55mm. The standard thickness of the tempered glass is 10mm. You can increase the function of nano easy clean or stick the explosion proof membrane. Also, we can make the patterns on the glass for you. For all of the stainless steel parts and the handle, you can change the color, such as chrome, rust, matte black, or ORB. On the waterproof bottom profile, there is a sliding block. Now here we show you the details of the part. Thank you. Hello everyone, I'm Fiona from Zhongshan Ambient Company. Today, I'll introduce our product to you, this model S9811. It is the frameless sliding shower door. All of the parts are made by 304 stainless steel and the tempered glass. You can select 8mm or 10mm for the finish. We can also change the color of the glass, such as blue glass, gray glass, and amber glass, and you can increase the function of nano EC clean or stick the explosion proof membrane, and we can make the patterns on the glass for you. And for the views, you can change to two styles. One style is two views to match the round hill of 1 inch, and the second style is 70mm diameter of views to match the round tail diameter 1 inch. Also, you can change the color, such as brass, chrome, matte black, or ORB. You can select the function of soft closing. If you choose the soft closing or without soft closing, the size and the holes of glass are the same. On the bottom is the waterproof bottom profile. Here is the sliding block, and for the profile, one side of it has the wall connecting parts. Here are the three clips, wall connecting clips. The model is the hot sale item in North America. It's the best choice for you. Hello everyone, I recommend another shower door for you, S9902, a frame with double sliding shower door. North American wholesale product. The product adjustment can be 1 inch. The structure is simple, can be installed easily and quickly. For this model are all stainless steel parts. The tempered glass, you can choose 8mm or 10mm. You can increase the function of nano easy clean or stick. You can also customize any size for the parts of the glass. For the parts such as chrome, brush, may break, or ORB. For the glass, you can choose blue glass, gray glass, or amber glass. Also, you can make the patterns on the glass. The build diameter is 55 mm in standard to match 4 anti-jumping pieces. To match the square tube, on the two sides of the square tube, there are two wall connecting parts. The square tube is made by two materials. Outside of it is stainless steel, and inside is aluminum wrapped by the stainless steel. And there's stainless steel waterproof bottom profile. Here is the sliding block, and on the left and right side there are two wall connecting parts. For the handle, you can change other style, even the size is larger. And here is the round handle is in standard for this model. Now we'll show you the details of the parts. Thank you. Hello everyone, I would like to recommend a sourdough to you. This model, S9711. It is a frameless sliding sourdough with one fixed panel and one active panel. The product adjustment is 1 inch. The structure is simple, easy to install. All of the parts are made by stainless steel 304. You can customize the size for the glass. The glass thickness can be made 8 mm or 10 mm. Also, you can change the color of the glass, such as blue glass, gray glass, or amber glass. We can make the patterns for you on the glass. You can increase the function of nano easy cream or stick explosion proof membrane. The wheel's diameter is 55 mm in standard. To match the square tube with the anti-jumping parts. And the two sides of the square tube, there are two choices for you. The traditional choice is with the limited part. And here is a new design for the wall connecting part with the anti-corrosion rubber in it. Also, you can change the style of the handle, like chrome, brush, matte black, or ORB. There is the stainless steel waterproof bottom profile with the sliding block and one side of the wall connecting part and clip. Here we'll like to show you the detail of the parts. Hello everyone, I would like to introduce one product to you, this model, S3002. It is a double sliding shower door with frame. All of the frame is made by stainless steel 304. For the tempered glass, you can select 8mm or 10mm for the finish, all with the wrapped frame. And you can see the external wheels. You can select the water drop wheels or the foam rollers. Also, you can change the color to brushed, matte black, or ORB. The wall profile has three anti-corrosion rubbers. You can change other styles or other size for the handle. At the bottom of the shower door, there is a waterproof bottom profile. There are four anti-corrosion rubbers on the bottom profile. Here I'll show you the parts details of this shower door. The wheels is water drop style wheels. This style is the foam roller.
This product adjustment can be 1 inch. All red frame design and inner pulley design. Waterproof and dustproof. For the glass, you can choose 8mm or 10mm. You can select the function with nano easy clean or stick the explosion proof membrane. The wheels are made by 440C 4 bearing steel. It is inner design on the top rail. For the frame, you can choose any color for it, such as matte black, chrome, rust, or ORB. For the handle, you can change to other style. The wheels are mounted on the glass when they leave the factory. There is a stainless steel waterproof bottom profile. There are 3 sliding blocks on the bottom rail. When the glass are hung on the top rail, there are 3 anti-collision rubbers on the wall profile. Now we would like to show you the details of the parts for you. Thank you. I'd like to recommend another shower door to you, this model S9511, a hinge shower door. All of the parts are made by stainless steel 304. And the product adjustment is 1 inch. You can customize any size or any color for it, such as chrome, brushed, matte black, or ORB. You can change to other style for the handle. And this one is with 1 fixed panel and 1 active panel. There will have a brick lock or stray lock. For the hinge, there are up and down 2 hinges. And 3 walk tool hinges and 3 wall connecting clips. There is waterproof bottom profile and there is wall connecting parts on it. Now I would like to show the detail of the parts for you. Hello everyone, I would like to recommend another shower door to you, this model S0702, a classic aluminium double sliding shower door. This product structure is simple, easy for installation. One skilled worker can install one set by 20 minutes at the fastest speed. For the glass,